this message is for my Saggies. How y'all doing on a Saturday evening? Sagittarius, what's up, what's up, what's up? Let's talk about it, okay? This is a spirit message today from your girl and our feelings. Let's get some healing done. Let's talk about it. I'm going to go from the Listen Bitch deck to the Modern Witch Tarot. Let's talk about it. Saggies. What's up with supper? Okay. God, descendant masters, ancestors. We have, you are worth everything good in your life. Everything. Top cards. Everything, Saggies. Spirit say, everything. You are worth it. You are definitely worth it. Choose you every time. What? Choose you every time. Spirit say choose you every time. Choose you every time. You can't go wrong. You can either worry or believe in yourself. Guess which one feels better. Confidence means everything. You should be proud of how far you came. All right, Sagittarius. Good job, Spirit. Please be proud of how far you come. Okay, you every time. You can either worry about it or believe in yourself. Which one feels better? You are worth everything. And Spirit says everything that is good. That's positive. Keep up the good work, my Saggy babies. Okay, let's get an affirmation message behind the Modern Tarot. Let's go deep. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. God, descendant masters, universe, and ancestors. Let's talk about it. Eight of Cups. Woo! Ace of Pentacles. Good job, Saggies. Things are working in your favor. You're standing on your truth. You walked away from everything that does not deserve you. Woo! The world, you begin a new cycle. You got that King of Wands spirit, your leadership, your dedication. All right. Yes, you deserve that. Even though you're a wounded warrior with the Nine of Wands. But it's coming in fast with the King of Swords. And you finally let your guard down, Sagittarius. Boy, y'all been cutting them short. What? I'm near Sagittarius, baby, and I am so proud of her. Y'all finally let your guard down. You stopped juggling with the situation, and you made a decision. You left everything out in the cold that no longer serve you and me for your better good. Woo! Y'all are popping out. You are in the Nine of Cups, self-sufficient, independent. You are in your Nine of Cups energy. You are in your Nine of Cups energy. Yes, I are. Self-sufficient, independent, and boss-like. And with the Six of Wands, you have the victory. Good job, Sagittarius. Basically, that was easy reading. Y'all told me about it. I didn't have to go through that long violin spin with my Sagittarius. All my Sagittarius babies, if you got Sagittarius in your chart, Spirit is very proud. Keep up the good work. Bye.